Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The June 12 Democracy Day nationwide protest is currently gathering momentum as Nigerians in over 30 cities around the world have shown solidarity to register their displeasure about the country's state of insecurity. Civil society organizations and human rights activists have called for a nationwide protest on June 12, Nigeria's Democracy Day, against the Muhammadu Buhari-led administration. According to various publicity posters, the protest will make 14 critical demands, which are abolish 1999 constitution and terrorism and banditry, Pantami must go, that is the Minister of Communication and Digital Economy, who has expressed sympathy for terrorists, free all detained activists and insecurities, justice for all ENSA's victims, free two Kogi anti-President Muhammadu Buhari protestants, lastly, Emmanuel and Victor Anne Uduka, who are being detained in Kogi State. Buhari must go, revert electricity tariffs, and ASU, that is Academic Staff Union of Polytechnic Strike, revert fuel price, revert party deregistration, and free Nicholas Mbai. Human rights activist Omoyele Sowore, in Twitter post on Thursday, said president of about residents of about 31 cities has confirmed their readiness for the mass protest. Also, Nigerian June 12 Democracy Day is a public holiday to commemorate the restoration of democracy in the country. May 29th was initially the Democracy Day in Nigeria, but it was changed in 2018 by the federal government. This is special in Nigeria's history and is used to commemorate the democratic election of Chief MKO Abiola on June 12, 1993, in what has been adjustable to the Nigerian freest and fairest elections. It was, however, cancelled by the Ibrahim Babangida military junta, and Abiola was thrown into prison, leading ultimately to his untimely death in 1999. So guys, the civil society organizations and human rights activists have called for a nationwide protest on June 12, that is Nigerian Democracy Day, against the Muhammadu Buhari-led administration. What are your views, your opinion concerning this forthcoming protest that is about to take place? Let's know your thoughts. Your views are highly welcome. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.